things that make Margaret happy is being around family and friends. That's important to her. That and eating. So with that, and I appreciate you guys giving up your busy schedules. We all have them. And as a man who I knew, I considered my brother, he used to say, rub-a-dub-dub, thank the Lord for the love.
Amen.
Thank you.